Thanks. Just one sugar. Just the one sugar. Thanks. Is that kind of recording? Black no sugar. Thanks. He saw me singing one of my shows. Pure chance. Not sure I remember what he was even doing there. Afterwards, I had a drink at the bar and he came over and we got talking. I knew who he was. Obviously, I knew who he was. But he didn't know who I was. He was fascinated by the likeness. He guessed my name from my tattoo. Told me it was a palindrome. Well, that would impress me. I enjoyed talking to him. It was amazing to be able to sit and interact and talk to him after all this time. He didn't tell me he was married. I'm not sure what he was thinking. He later told me it was like he was dreaming. A waking dream. On his clothes, that would make sense. He made it by hand. I mean, he brushes the silver onto the glass. It's not how they make mirrors these days. I mean, he made the mirror and he gave it to me. No. Everyone loved Simon. He's a glazier, he doesn't have much money. I don't know. The Rock. You've spoken to everyone there. Someone must have seen where he went. I don't know. So many things could have gone wrong. No. No one has been in the last few weeks. We had a plumber come in 3-4 weeks ago. Someone summoned you from The Rock. Yes. He left after the argument. It was about 8 o'clock. No. I mean, yes, we have arguments, but he never runs off. He always comes back. We make up. It's always that way. He has a wallet, a huge, silly thing, leather, real leather, I think. He packs it full of stuff, business cards, receipts, lottery tickets. He always carries it in his back pocket. I think that's why he's got a bad back. He accepts the discs. haven't seen it, so he must have it on him. He always takes it out of his back pocket before, when he comes in, if he's in the house. No, not drugs. I mean, he drinks, but never very much. He goes to the pub and has one or two. Sometimes we go together. He drinks wine with food, but no, he doesn't have any kind of drinking problem. God, I don't know. Could be anyone. Maybe someone follows him back from the pub. But why would he let them in? Doesn't make sense. No. I'm not sure what strange would be, but he hasn't been acting odd. He's been busy at work, but nothing too stressful. Could I have a cup of tea? Maybe a fresh cup of tea? Okay, I'll try my best to remember. What about us? The legal stuff was completed very quickly. Han moved back in with Simon. Eric gave Simon the week off to help with the move. He decorated, modernised wallpaper curtains. Han insists the attic be left as it was, dollhouse and all. Simon never went up there. Then she told me she wanted to help more. She said I should move in with her. She would come clean with Simon about me. I was family. I couldn't have a baby in a bedsit. I told her I didn't want to tell Simon. Told her to wait for the time being. Taken before. I once put my hand in the oven. Fingerprints. Yes, yeah. I would have cleaned them. I changed the sheets too. Were the fingerprints in all those places? They have been my parents' fingerprints. I'm not sure how long they last for, but is that possible? Really? Go on then. Take the cup. Run your fingerprints. They'll match. No, it's okay. The other detective has just gone to get me one. Tastes fine to me. As long as it's black and strong, I'm good. I wasn't in the house. I think when I drove back it was about 8 or something, and I got back to the house about 3. Let me see. Yes. I drove in here because I remember, well, I went over the river. And then there was a church there. Yeah. And I probably parked. Well, I remember seeing a street sign called Prince's Street. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, so I'm pretty sure it must be this one. There. It's like I told you before. I drove. I took the car and drove. I don't have my own car, but I have a spare set of keys. I just drove north. I wanted to think, put some space between me and them. Everything I told you before is true. I stopped at Glasgow. I was tired, exhausted. I pulled out and I hit a car. My car was okay, but I was worried about the baby, so I went to A&E to get the okay. Everything was fine. Slept in the car. When I woke, I tried to call Hannah from a payphone. She wasn't answering. And then I decided to drive back. I had decided that she was more important to me than Simon. When you suspect someone of murdering their husband. Okay. So you want to eliminate me as a suspect? That should eliminate me as a suspect. If I was in Glasgow, can't be in two places at once. This is the third day running you've called me in. I speak to Doug and Eleanor every day. And they say you've been asking a lot of questions about me. Should I be worried? Am I a suspect? No, he was as shy as me. I asked a friend to ask him out for me. We had our first date at the Odeon in North End. We went to see Risky Business. I had on my one best dress. Simon paid. He bought me a whisper, and I was worried about getting chocolate on my teeth. I think so. I mean, to get into our garden, we'd have to climb through other gardens. All the gardens back onto each other, so you'd have to climb over 1, 2, 3 gardens to get to ours. I mean, did anyone see anything? Did anyone see anyone come and go? An intruder? Yeah, I had to let myself in. The door locks if it swings too. Yes, I always pull it shut and then lock the bigger lock with the key. No, I don't think it was. I turned the key but it was already unlocked. When will the police let me back in the house? They let me take a bag of clothes with me, but... So I moved out. Got a small bed set. Got my tattoo to mark the occasion. I was singing in a bar in the evenings. So I had some money, enough money to cover my rent. And I've been doing something similar ever since. I haven't put down any roots. I don't exist. Seeing another woman. Good. Happy. I mean, ups and downs like any couple, I guess, but we've been married for over 10 years. Changes. You just become more yourself. Simon was my prince, and that hasn't changed. No, I have never been unfaithful. I've never cheated on Simon. Have I ever cheated on Simon? You asked that question yesterday. I was infertile. Thought I was. They told me I was infertile after the miscarriage because of complications. I think it was that time, the first time, at the house, in his bed, that I got pregnant. Amazing, right? This fucking magic spell. And they say lightning doesn't strike twice. I didn't tell him. I missed 3 periods. I had pretty irregular periods anyway, but 3? I had always thought we were infertile. Both of us. I didn't tell him. Just waited. Hannah and I were meeting for our birthday and I told her because I thought she would be happy for us both. I think she was. No. No, Simon didn't play guitar. He wasn't very musical. He liked to listen, but he was tone deaf. Yes. Yeah, it's my guitar.